Ronda Rousey was the obvious target for Becky and Charlotte, but Ronda immediately went on the offensive, bullying Becky back in the corner. Kate herself. Rousey had overwhelmed Charlotte and Becky with her blitzing offense, but Becky was able to compose herself quickly enough to avoid another Piper's Pit, leaving Ronda on the defensive early in the bout. Now, as we all know, a triple threat to drill Ronda with a low drop kick. With Ronda out of the way, now the queen and the man had the ring all to themselves. With Ronda still down and out, Charlotte looked to take it up a notch. Charlotte did not let up, repeatedly slamming Becky's face into the mat. Charlotte was making the most of Ronda Rousey being down, willing to put Becky through the mat if it meant she'd leave WrestleMania as the Raw and SmackDown Women's Champion. when Charlotte tried to interrupt a reverse. While her attempts at getting the pin failed both times, Becky was now in firm control and didn't show any signs of letting up. Eventually, sent Becky to the floor. Charlotte knew exactly what needed to be done in that ring, looking to get the pin when she saw Ronda down. The queen was in top shape, and despite not getting the pin, she was rolling.